Hello everyone, welcome back to SoCaliRific. Today we're back here at Universal Studios Hollywood, but we are not here for updates, but we are here for the Universal Pass Member Party. The event is from 8 p.m. to 12 a.m., so they close the park just for pass holders. I had to come all the way over here because we're currently in the party and the music is so loud. It's throughout the park, it has started, but I'm gonna show you around and show you what this party entails. So come along and let's go. We're about to pick up our credentials right now to get into the party.
Here we go, there we go. Welcome to Universal.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go, have fun.
All right, so we got our event lanyard. We are ready for the party. So this party is sponsored by Coca-Cola. They already have like the logo on the side. I think this is a lot of where like the festivities will be taking place. So right over here, they have some free samples of the Starlight limited edition flavor. I've yet to try it, so we're gonna grab one and see if it's good. Right in this area is where they have some games. We got some cornhole right over here. We also got Connect Four, some Jenga, so some real fun entertainment for the family, for the adults. They will be having a DJ here on the upper lot and the lower lot. Hasn't started yet. It's not 8 o'clock quite yet, but here it is. They also have like a few lounge areas right over here and over here. Bring them up! I want to see it! A little higher!
Getting started!
Get a little closer, all cast members are here! Cute! Hello! He's so cute! The park is looking so pretty at night. It looks so nice. What I'm curious today is how are the wait times going to be? Is the park going to be packed? Like what offerings are they going to have? So we'll definitely show you all that and just show you what a pass member party has. Okay, so they gave out some free samples of this Coca-Cola Starlight. I have yet to try it, so we're gonna give it a try, see if it's good. Ready, Jenny?
Yeah.
Cheers. Yeah, Jenny says it's not bad, it's not good. It tastes like regular Coke, but then at the end, something, it's not bad, but I wouldn't like order it on my own. I just prefer like a regular Coke. It's like a cherry Coke, kind of watered down, but it might give me a little caffeine kick, hopefully. So I will drink it. All right, I was gonna try to get a Super Nintendo World update, but too dark, but look how pretty it looks. I wonder if my camera could capture that. It looks so nice looking over this lookout. Okay, so currently the studio tour is only open till 9:15, currently 8:40, so that's where we're heading next, to the studio tour so we could ride it. Unfortunately, we are not gonna be going to the studio tour tonight because look at this line. It is right all the way down there. I thought maybe it would be like shorter lines because it is just a pass holder party, but nope. Studio tour went all the way to 90 minutes. Definitely not gonna do this for this party. So we went on Forbidden Journey. There was absolutely no line, so that was cool. We walked right on. I haven't been on that ride in a long time. It's always just such a good time. All over the place. I forget, it's like a little scary, but it is so fun, it's so cool. And here's some clips that I took during the ride.
Anyway. Hey, you lot. Come see the dragon, have you?
Opportunity right over here in front of Harry Potter, but the line looks a little long, but they do have like a lot of props that you could choose from, like different hats, best if you want to get dressed up. Hi, Hello Kitty. Oh my god, I want Okay, so I don't know if you can hear me because the music is pretty loud, but I wanted to say that they did have some characters out on the upper lot so far. I have seen Homer. And I seen Hello Kitty, and she was dressed up like with this candy attire. She looks so cute, so festive. I've never seen that outfit, so that was super awesome. Also, not like every store is open. We got the Universal Studios store that's open and the Super Nintendo store. But some of the other stores have been closed, so I don't know, it just depends. Here's a current look at the wait times for the cast member party. They're definitely lower than usual. Look at Jurassic Park, 15 minutes. So, pretty good. The only crazy one was the studio tour. Other than that, really good wait time.
Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
There you go.
Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha cha, real smooth.
Hey!
Oh, but I know, I'm so glad you came to see me. Look at that. What's your name, girl?
Kylie.
Kylie. Well, Kylie, what is going on with Kylie tonight? You enjoying the party or something like that?
Okay, so we did see more characters. We got Donkey and we got Beetlejuice.
Take a photo. I'm out here to take pictures.
Thank
you want my good side?
You look good. Thank you, Beetlejuice. The line for Mel is pretty packed tonight. Right now we're gonna take a little break and we're gonna get some frozen butter beer because I'm still warm, even though it's night. I'm still hot, I wanna cool down, and frozen is my favorite. Bart isn't at his usual location. He's here hanging out. I saw him dancing with guests, having a good time. Okay, we are currently headed down to the lower lot because I don't know what's going on down there and I really wanna see what they have. So let's go.
This is how we do it down in Puerto Rico.
Okay, currently the only Transformer that is meeting today is Bumblebee. The other ones are not out, just Bumblebee, but he's here with past member guests. Alright everyone, so that was the past member party. It was a ton of fun, especially like if you like dancing. Everyone was on the dance floor having a great time. Me, personally, I'm more of an observer. I don't dance much, but I could tell everyone was having fun, especially on the upper lot. They were playing games all night. Also, for a lot of the attractions, the wait times weren't bad. They weren't like complete walk-ons, but they also weren't very long, so that was good as well. Overall, I just think it's so cool that Universal had a past member party, and I can't wait for them to do more, and I definitely will be back if they do. But for now, don't forget to hit that notification bell, hit that subscribe button, because we're gonna have more videos coming soon. Until next time, bye guys!